Right, so I'm actually getting late for my office today, but just got to finish this video and then leave. So I'm pretty psyched to create more content this year. I know I'm going to get questions about this jacket and the tee. You can get the tee from my store, mystock.in, link in the description below with the coupon code. For the jacket, you can get it from any of the Harley stores. Well, back to the topic. So keep watching this video till the end because I'm going to give you a lot of details in this video. I know, and you guys know, I love creating content. It's just that quality production takes time. So we need to decide less videos and more production time, or more videos and less production time. It's a long debate, you know. Well, YouTube isn't something which pays my bills, so I'm least bothered about the numbers game. So I'm not sticking to just one single list for the whole channel. Since I do a lot of things, I'm going to do videos on everything what I do. The amount of scripts I have right now here on my iPad or the Evernote app, I mean, I can literally just keep on making videos every single day, publish every single day, and still not run out of topics for a whole year or even more. The plan. So the plan is kind of simple. Make a video every day, edit every day, publish every day. I know it sounds simple and easy, but it ain't that easy. Going to be a tough job. Language. For the language, it's going to be English because my Hindi is tuta futa. I cannot say Hindi or talk in Hindi for a long time. Cannot make it in Odia because we are targeting to a whole big audience, not just Orissa. So it's not going to be Hindi, not going to be Odia, but it's going to be English so that it can help everyone out there all over the world. Not just Hindi people or Odia people, it's going to be English. One common language, one common world. Everyone is going to get help with the videos. Now the new idea. YouTube is big and there are millions of content creators. If you really want to get noticed, you need to do something different and have a specific content niche. If you know, I mean, most of my videos happens on my bike or the studio. And if you know me personally or socially, you must have seen the amount of jokes I keep on cracking to every single thing. And I keep on adding my sense of humor to every single thing. I mean, there has been a lot of situations when people used to get serious with my jokes. I mean, I just need to make them clear that everything what I do, everything what I tell, everything what I type, there has to be a joke attached to it. So the new idea is, how about riding the bike, deciding on one topic, talking about or discussing about that topic while riding, and just have fun with it. At the end of the day, it has to be entertainment, entertainment, entertainment. Now about the content, the most important thing. Well, I don't have content like going in a helicopter, paragliding, or jumping off a cliff, or breaking an egg on my head. I will have content, everything around me, what I do, how things are done. So basically, I keep on making videos which actually adds value to others' life, which you can see tomorrow, today, next year, and still learn something. Before I hit the record button, I keep on asking like 3 or 4 questions to myself. Is it going to add value to others' life? Is it not going to waste time for others? Is it really going to help someone? Is it really going to teach something to someone out there? If the answer are yes or positive, I go ahead and shoot the video. So it has to be video, the content which actually adds value to others' life, not just any crap I mean. Basically, it's going to be tutorials, vlogs, motivational videos, business tricks, road trips, bikes, tech, unboxing, everything what I do or have my expertise on. Now the tough part, it's going to become a daily job for me now. I have to think about the script while sleeping, get up in the morning, go to the studio, run to the studio actually, make the video, reach office, get back to home from office by 7, start editing the video, get the video published by 10 PM. I know it's going to be tough, but at least it's clear that we are going to try, I'm going to try for you guys. I keep on getting a lot of video suggestions every day on my Instagram, YouTube, Twitter. So we are going to do a lot of videos. I know it's going to be a tough job, but there is no harm trying. The schedule, the upload schedule is going to be 10:30 PM Indian time every night, just like any of your Saas Bahu or Baby Wala Show. 10:30 PM every night, one video going to drop to the channel. So that's basically the whole plan for the year, to pump in as much as videos possible. And I know it's going to be a tough job, but there is no harm trying. But for now, I'm getting late for my office. I need to run. So smash the subscribe button if you haven't done it yet. And don't forget to click on the bell icon to stay updated. I will see you in my next video. Peace.